Thank you for visiting the Coin Series channel again. Consequently, we have this conversation with NCOs. A person also asked SEO, do you have any thoughts or opinions on XRP or XLM, in reaction to SEO statement on August 3, 2020? XRP and XLM are the two axes that the 1% prefer to use the X sign for, therefore we can obtain both of them. Next, there's Antelio's bull prophecy. During Trump's nightmare in 2022, the Roe vs. Wade decision will be overturned, exactly as it was in 1865. By the way, this particular tweet was put out on October 21, 2017. Just so you know, your 22 laughing face tweet will be sent in 2024. Can we, therefore, envisage this happening? You guys have no idea how much I would freak out if he didn't have any. The date of April 14, 1865, is highly significant because of something horrible that happens in April, more on that later. X banned this account for reasons nobody knows about. Can we, therefore, envisage this happening? We now have access to One Pig Goat, a small film made by the 1%. Here is what comes next. This situation is developing in tandem with the depreciation of the US currency and the subsequent market collapse. This might lead to a market meltdown if the US begins bombing Iraq and Syria. Hence, the Third World War could start at any second. Joe Biden has stated that airstrikes will be carried out at our request and in the areas designated by us. No region of the world, including the Middle East, is perceived by the United States as having conflict. More airstrikes may be on the horizon, though, because we will respond if you harm even a single American. The probability of a financial collapse, which might occur at around the same time as the American eclipse or somewhat later, is further increased by war. In 1929, I had a blast experimenting with eclipses, lunar cycles, and numerology. Wall Street collapsed and the Great Depression started in 1930, the year after the two eclipses met. Will 2017 to 2024 bring more crosshatching? Or are we witnessing a recurrence of earlier occurrences? Furthermore, the cross was officially established on April 8. Could a global economic collapse and Third World War occur in April? During the Dragon Year, this movie character is named Draco, which means dragon in Latin. Also, there's the lotus blossom in the film, codes 49 is for Donald Trump, and codes 50 is for Kamala Harris. As a result, Donald Trump and Kamala Harris will undoubtedly be involved in some event. Mr. Poole is here at 333. There are precisely 333 days remaining till the year ends, because we are in a leap year. Everything falls during labor. The Pfizer building had 33 stories, and there's the 333 number, which is associated with the 33 Freemasons' guides. On February 2nd, the 33rd day of the year, everyone celebrates Groundhog Day. Once more, the sum of 33 Freemasons and 409 feet is 13. In terms of height, the Pfizer building is really impressive. 4 plus 9 equals 13. And more film from Cyprus is at your disposal. It's exposing ties to Ripple and other government entities. It would mean the world to me if you could subscribe to my channel and like it. Catch you later, farewell.